from so it, you met anong timeline na?
They met sometime October or November of 2008.
Fast forward sa yeah.
And then he kept in touch through Facebook.
Yeah, huh?
And that while he was abroad. And then the cousin said he must be interested in you for keeping in touch, right? That was nagaya, and then she said no 7 times right. before she finally said yes. I was
pero,
listening.
Pero that ditch, day, ditch.
Last minute, nag-canceled sa football in Manila with the street kids because really not feeling well and coughing. Si Bea, the friend, sinabi, let's grab a bite.
Yeah.
Nandun siya sa house ng mom niya for more than 8 hours, resting, and naka-watch ng 3 movies.
Oh, yes. Hindi siya
sanay. So, in all fairness, sabi niya, when Bea made yaya, pumunta sila.
Somewhat.
And nakita nila. So, nagtago siya dun sa store, pero si Bea doesn't know how to lie.
Yeah,
kaya so, napahiya na siya, and
napilitan, parang napilitan ng Bear
Burger. Right?
Yes, exactly.
And then, let's grab a bite, pizza.
Yes.
Okay, pagkatapos ng pizza, Japanese restaurant, hinintay kung mag-offer mag-pay.
Na may kasama.
Oo, yes. Join si friend.
Wala pa rin tiwala.
Yes.
Wala
pa rin. And then the third, finally, the Woody Allen movie with cheese and wine.
At nag-cheese and wine din sila. Tapos kailan yun? Yung timeline.
Okay, yun na nga. Birthday.
Oo, March.
So, birthday niya is March 6.
Yun na yun.
Diba? Tapos, always be a good girl.
Yung I love you, kailan nangyari yun?
Nung umalis.
Yeah. Mga April, May.
Isang to?
May okay. ko na nakita.
April or May, ganun.
Oh.
Pumunta na siya ng Madrid to study.
Yeah.
He flew for 1 week to meet up.
Yeah.
Where did you meet up?
In Barcelona.
In Barcelona.
So,
in Barcelona.
Like the movie.
Like
oh, big in Barcelona.
Sa Barcelona naging kayo?
No.
Naging official?
Okay, it was like this. Nakakatawa because, syempre, we're all girls, di ba?
9 years.
So, I know, right?
Okay.
Syempre, pinahirap ako siya. So, we were in Barcelona. Syempre, we're all girls. And then,
Air One.
Yeah, AGN and Air One were the boys na parang bumibili ng drinks. Pero pag wala sila, may mga guys, syempre, na lumalapit sa amin.
Oo naman.
Si AGN nasa stress, parang, why? At one point, iniwanan namin yung guys and we went to an area na parang this guy gave us a table with all the free drinks.
Wow.
Kasi hindi pinapasok
ang
si
AGN. Ang gaganda naman kasi ng barkada mo eh.
Nasa stress na siya. And then he started saying, no, that's my girlfriend, that's my girlfriend.
Isn't that impolite?
Yeah, I know, but wala lang.
Yeah, really impolite.
And it's just a text.
Yeah. Make a company.
And then,
and then sabi niya, that's my girlfriend. Tapos narinig ko siya, sabi ko, he's not my boyfriend yet.
Yeah. Ay, ganun?
Kawawa naman, diba? Okay, so anyways.
Barcelona to.
That was Barcelona.
Between April and May of 2009.
And then, so end of May na to, May 29. And then, the reason kung bakit kami nasa Barcelona to watch a concert of this concert. Eh hindi siya pwede manood kasi meron siyang early flight, parang 4 a.m. So sabi ko okay bye, nanood kami, right? Wait.
Teka lang, wag mo munang asiman.
So it was me and all my friends, we were in the concert. And I was like, why am I not enjoying? Kasi he came to the concert as he had to leave. Sabi ko, why am I not enjoying?
Oh, you're with your friends.
I was with my friends. It was Barcelona. Everyone was drinking. I wasn't enjoying. Said, I think this is what love
feels
like.
Light bulb.
Sabi ko, this is what love must be. This is how you know that you're in love with someone.
That's
so
true.
I really waited eh. Hindi yung parang, oh, mabait siya, in love na ako.
True.
So, I waited for it to come. A moment should have been pleasurable, hindi kumpleto yung pleasure because
without
the person you want to share it with was not
there.
Present.
Wow, that's very well said.
Yes.
So, ang ginawa ko is we went home because we were all staying in one apartment.
Tapos, he was there.
Yeah, he was there.
Natapos yung concert? Hindi mo tinapos?
Hindi ko tinapos. Kasi nga,
lonely
I wasn't lonely na. So, because anyways, leaving pa, he went to Europe for me. Tapos, hindi ko pa lang. So, nag-guilty ako. And then I went to his room and I was like, he was asleep. And then, so, I woke him up. I think I love you. At first I thought and I was like, okay, wait, I think it's proper not to say I love you. So that's when I had told him. When I said that, he said it back.
Right?
So that was our first time.
Oh, so this is May 31?
This was actually, we consider it June 1 because
June
it was already
1.
Like 3 a.m.
Oh.